Used to seeing cats and dogs at the Wisconsin Humane Society, but snapping turtles? New at 612 News, Lyra O'Brien shows us how these young turtles found an early entrance to their temporary home. For
scale. They're a little bigger than a nickel, and there are close to 30 of them here.
They absolutely would not have had sufficient resources to survive in the cold water that's around in mid to late October.
The snapping turtles were discovered hatching in a Milwaukee backyard. Typically, turtle eggs hatch in the spring, but a quick warm-up caused them to arrive too early.
There may have been some kind of a little microclimate situation going on next to the house here that it actually made it warmer and sped up their development and caused them to hatch really, really early.
The Wildlife Rehabilitation Center here is used to providing that constant care to animals in need. They've been here since 1982.
We provide care for about 5,000 injured, sick, and orphaned wild animals, primarily from Milwaukee County, every year.
The snapping turtles are thriving with the care they're receiving here. Plans are to release them back into the wild, much bigger and stronger, this spring. In Milwaukee, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.